With Hollow Flash, you're defeated.
You will regret killing my friends. All of you. Of course, I'll give them to you.
Oh, excellent. Bring them to me.
Well, but first you must find them.
No! You fool, what have you done?
Ha, I know you want the crystals. Too bad for you, I launched them into space. You're never able to find them.
It's a shame that you missed your time for all your crystal to save yourself. You're truly ashamed that you have saved your pathetic family, friends, and your beloved queen. And since you wasted our time, I will eliminate you.
Oh no! I gotta hurt the queen!
You will turn this to no one, and nobody will hear your scream!
What's wrong, Your Majesty?
I think something terrible.
What is it?
Awakens has died.
What? Impossible! By who?
The Shadow Gem and the Dark Demons.
No! This can't be!
Yes, it is. Awakens, the man will be the end.
Don't worry, I'm sure we can figure this out. If someone has the crystals, we must alert them to us to defeat Dark Shadow.
Yes, but who will be the new legends? And how will we defeat Dark Shadow?
That fool washed him to Earth. You have no choice but to fight them.
Yes, indeed, Yami. I'll fight someone who can help us.
In the meanwhile, we'll find the other crystals.
Go. Find the crystals. Send anyone who gets in your way.
Yes, Master. We will.
You've killed all my soldiers, you stupid wolf. You're lucky to survive, but not for long after I take you down. Once I find you, I will show you how pathetic you really are.
Daddy, Daddy!
Good morning, kiddo.
Morning, Dad!
I see you are really excited to see me.
I always am!
You're such a silly little girl. Good morning, Skylar and Belle.
Morning, Father.
Morning, Dad.
Apologies not for being home, girls, because I was held up at work.
That's alright. But why?
Well, because people have reported me that a gray wolf is wandering in the city.
Gray wolf? What does it look like?
I don't know, but...
Talk about this later. Let's go to the bus.
Okay.
Bye, kids. Have a good day at school.
Bye, Mom.
Zoe, stay with Skylar and Belle. My babies are growing up so fast. If only Silver were here to see the three of you.
You're making me very impatient. You've murdered my friends, you freak! I had to, because they won't tell me where's the other crystal. I'm not going to ask you again, where is the other crystal?
Alright, put me down. I'll talk.
It's inside of the golden box, right next to the silver boxes. Since you killed my friends, I'm going to shoot you, you monster!
Ah! I don't think so.
What he was about to do?
He was about to shoot you.
Oh, he was?
Yes.
Well, thank you.
You're welcome. By the way, do you have the crystal?
I sure do. Here.
Yes, this is what Dark Shadow needed. You've impressed me, Silver. Find the three remaining crystals and you'll become one of us.
I will do it for Dark Shadow.
Dark Shadow, come to me!
Did Silver find the second crystal?
Yes. He found the nature element.
Excellent. I'm proud of this wolf.
But the human almost shot him.
It would be a shame if he shot Silver.
Yes, it would be a shame.
Now hand me the crystal. I have unfinished business to do.
Here you go. Now I must continue looking for the other crystals.
Since you shot Silver, you will become my minion!
Ah! Oh god! Hey! Stop! Please! Someone! Help me!
Wonderful students.
I know what time it is.
It's story time!
That's right, Zoe. It's story time. I know you are all so excited, so let's start story time. Remember, kids, pay attention.
Okay.
Alright, let's begin.
The five legendary kings of Dark Shadow and Yami
the leader of darkness, for destroying the world of peace.
Select this man, Fabulous Negative!
Let's do this.
On your way.
Your evil days are over, Dark Shadow and Yami.
I don't think so.
What makes you say that?
Show me to the honors.
The legends were defeated by Dark Shadow and Yami. And Flash managed to hide the crystals before he was executed.
Those crystals are...
Light, fire, life, water, and darkness.
But unfortunately, they were never found.
Legends say if Dark Shadow and his minions find the crystals, the world would be no more. But if someone joins with the angels, collects the crystals, and destroys the dark demons, the world will be saved.
Wow!
That's so awesome!
Well, I'm glad you like it, Zoe. Now we're done with that, we will begin our answer test. And also on Monday is show and tell. You can bring your stuff and a family relative, whatever you want.
Alright, too easy. Just two more to go.
Silver.
Who's there?
Huh?
Who are you?
Greetings. My name is Light Queen.
What do you want from me?
Silver, this Dark Shadow is tricking you to do his dirty work, and he knows nothing about your past. If you want to know about your past, you don't want to work for it. And if you want to know about your past, join the good side.
What do you mean?
Well, you see, he isn't the only one. Dark Shadow's the son of King Vasco and Queen Mary. But they're worse than him.
King Vasco creates mass destruction. And Queen Mary despises angels. Until one day, King Vasco and Queen Mary were killed by the legends. Dark Shadow swore that he will take revenge.
He absorbed the power of his own mother and father's crystal to become more powerful.
And he killed the legends. All hope will be lost. No one will stop him. And no one will have a strong army. He will kill us all. And Dark Shadow may rule your and my universe. Dark Shadow will be the ruler of our worlds, and he will kill and imprison others. There is no hope left. He's a true monster.
So you see, he is making you do all of his dirty work to collect the crystals and take over the world. If you join us, we will stop him.
Yeah, right. Why would you ask the enemy to help you?
I'm afraid that you're not the enemy.
If I'm not the enemy, then what am I? That's right. You knew nothing about me. I don't have time for this.
You've used to be a good child.
Huh?
A kind-hearted brother. And a good son. But since you've changed, you are the lost wolf, Silver.
Dad? Is that you?
Yes, Silver. It's me.
Ever since you and Skylar are born, you two are very adorable. And there's something special about the both of you.
Skylar never spoken when she was a toddler. And you are born as a wolf. As we are driving home on a rainy day, Skylar was afraid of the lightning. But you are not. It feels like you are really brave. But when we got home, there is something off about you. Your left eye starts to glow.
Sometimes me and your mother can hear you howl at night, like almost a day.
You and Skylar always find a way to go outside.
Arthur, you're childish.
After you and Skylar are four, Skylar got a cure for being mute, and for you, we teach you how to eat properly and act normal.
Sweetheart, that's not how you eat a banana.
How do I eat banana?
We'll go to the kitchen for that.
Oh crap!
Oh crap!
Mom? Silver? What are you doing?
I need to go potty.
Here, I will take you to the restroom. After that, you started to get used to the society and your surroundings. Even though you're different, but we still love you no matter what. But unfortunately, that didn't last long. A few years later, I have died in a car crash. When your mother introduced you to George Curry, the two of you weren't happy. After that, Belle was 5 and Zoe was born. George Curry is always strict and thinks that girls are girly and only clean cook. And if he gets mad at Zoe, Skylar, and Belle playing outside an activity and tells him to play with Barbies. And things got even worse. When you play with Zoe, or even get bad grades at school, he would yell, abuse, and treat you like an animal. And George Curry takes this way too far for you. Why did you always fail at school? You're not sorry. You are always weak and pathetic.
No, wait. Please.
Why do I have an animal as a son?
What was that, Silver? Silver, go to my room and sit there. In the meanwhile, I'll teach George a lesson. And I'll get you some bandages when I get there. Are you okay, dear?
No, I don't know why he do that. Does he hate me?
He does, but me and your siblings don't. We all love you equally, and I love you all equally. And George doesn't have any favorites. He treats all of you the same way. Thank you, Mom.
As you were about to become a teen, George did one thing that no parent will ever do to their child. Silver!
Yes?
Did you scratch the walls?
No.
Stop lying to me!
It was me. I did that because I want to see how strong are my nails.
I don't believe you. That was your brother because he is growing claws.
But, Dad...
I don't want to hear it! Belle, I thought I told you to play outside. I'm going to deal with you later. As for you, Silver... I should have done this a long time ago. I'm kicking you out of here forever!
No, wait! Don't do this!
When he kicked you out, you got nowhere to go. You were all alone in the forest, and your personality began to change. Instead of a good kid, you've become a heartless creature that you weren't yourself anymore. When you are older, you forgot about everything because you have a long-term memory loss. And I've been praying, hoping that man never touches my kids. I was really worried about the two of you. So I saw you helping Dark Shadow collecting the crystals, so I asked Light Queen to help you. It's been years since you died. George didn't give us respect like you did. I have nowhere to go, and I made lots of mistakes. I'm sorry.
It's not your fault. You were tricked for working hard to find out the truth. I understand why you were treated. Your mother and father look up for you.
Thank you very much, Light Queen.
You're welcome, Silver.
And I want to give you this.
You traitor!
So, I've been collecting the crystals for nothing?
Sorry about that.
I can't believe I made a deal with the devil.
Well, it's not too late to stop him. Do this for me and your father.
I will.
Mother, father, I call upon thee.
Dark Shadow, I have begun the conquest.
Not yet, father.
Tell us, what did you discover?
The forces were found. We are free, and now we need two more. We have someone to find the crystals, and we will use them as our minion, but like we expelled us.
That stupid angel ruined everything. She deserves to die.
Since your helper knows the truth, kill her.
Without him, I can still find two crystals.
Exactly.
We will be watching and letting you know how proud we really are.
Yes, there's no detour to storming in this maze. Since Silver's no longer with us, we must kill him.
Dark Shadow, would you mind if I do the honor?
Yes, of course you may, Yami. Here, take this dagger. Dominus Meus, Iconotes, Angelus, Lumpem et Lotus Est. Commodal Angel Exatar Possient.
My dear soldier, everything will be according to the plan. Once he kills him, he will kill the other angels, and we will stop at nothing to get the crystals. And once we claim the world, this universe shall be mine to claim. It shall be yours. May you pay respect of your revenge to your parents.
How did I get a black eye?
Good grief!
Oh, now I understand why you're so good at soccer!
I practiced since I was 5, Zoe.
What?
Yep. Guys?
Do you have any makeup? I need to cover up my black eye.
Belle, wait!
Yes, sir?
I just want to know, how is Skylar good at soccer?
Well, Skylar practiced since she was 5.
What? Really?
Yep. Well, we must be going. See you at Monday.
You too. I don't know why I've met you, Dark Shadow. Huh? I've been suspecting you, George. And I'm suspecting you, Mouth Breather. How did you survive? It's not easy to be by yourself, but it's easy for me. And that is different, because I'm going to end you for good. What are you going to do? Are you going to put me into animal jail? Shut up! Now, I promise myself, when I find you, I will shoot you. And now, since I find you, it's time to say goodbye. Did I shoot him? What? Where'd he go? Do you really think that shooting me will make you feel better? Well, it's not. You can't force people to do what you want. It's their life, not yours. Just let them be themselves. Ugh, fine. Good. So, where can I find Skylar, Belle, and Zoe?
They are about to head home. I think you should meet them.
Who is that wolfman?
Silver, is that you?
Yes, Skylar, it's me.
Are we on a reality TV show?
No.
Then who is that?
He's your brother.
Since when do we have a brother?
You've always had a brother.
Finally, we're actually being serious. Hmm? Whoa!
What the?
You said the truth, huh? That means that you are no longer useful to us!
Stay back. This might get brutal.
No! It's Yoni! I know!
You may realize that it's too late to stop me.
If you say so.
Why wasting a life, and why are you stuck with these pathetic humans if you want me to end them?
If you dare harm my sisters, I will hurt you very bad.
Oh yeah, then what are you gonna do about it? Are you smiling?
Because you're not the only one who has powers.
What?
I have mine since I'm a baby.
No!